Arctic Fox Truck Camper is your home away from home, on the open road and in the wilderness. Whether you're planning a weekend getaway or a week-long adventure, Arctic Fox is designed to maximize your comfort and convenience with the features you've come to expect from Northwood. After all, Northwood did perfect the full-wall truck camper slide-out, and we sell more than any other manufacturer. To better understand why Arctic Fox is a superior full-wall slide-out camper, let's take a moment and see how they're manufactured. We'll start with a tour of the laminating plant and explain the process that we use to assemble the aluminum superstructure and laminated walls of the Arctic Fox truck camper. The mainframe of our superstructure is made of heavy gauge aluminum tubing with a wall thickness of up to 1/8 of an inch thick. All the aluminum joints are fully welded, not just spot welded like many of our competitors' frames. Within the aluminum mainframe, at all critical anchor points is solid wood fill blocking. Many manufacturers rely solely on the aluminum tubing wall to secure screws into place. We add solid fill blocking so all fastener threads anchor securely. Within the aluminum frame, rigid 1.5-inch foam insulation is hand-fit tightly into each wall section. Just one of the many reasons why our campers are top sellers in cold U.S. and Canadian climates. Unlike other manufacturers that attach fasteners to the fiberglass wall, when attaching items to the walls, Northwood adds steel bonderizers to provide an additional metal anchor for wall fasteners to secure to. Our walls are assembled with a multi-layer lamination process similar to aircraft construction techniques. This gives our walls a very high strength-to-weight ratio. The outer layer is a continuous exterior skin of corona-treated phylon. One-piece construction means no seams that weaken the wall and can cause leaks. Next, we add a layer of plywood for extra strength. All bonding surfaces are coated with an automated, calibrated hot glue process that assures consistent distribution, accurate thickness, and temperature of the glue application. Humidity and temperature are monitored and controlled to assure optimum adhesion. After the insulated frame and exterior layers are applied, the wall is fed through a 6,000-pound pressure roller. The wall then moves to the computer-controlled router to cut the windows, doors, and other features. All laminated components are then taken to the assembly line to become part of your new Arctic Fox truck camper. Building on a good foundation is critical for a quality truck camper, and our camper basement is solid. Here in the assembly plant, you will see we use plywood sheeting in the construction of our basement walls and side wings, never chipboard. In fact, we never use chipboard anywhere in the structure or cabinetry of an Arctic Fox truck camper. Chipboard just doesn't measure up to our standards. In the basement, our transverse floor system is made up of aluminum trusses that support the entire coach in the basement floor. These trusses also support the holding tanks. The ceiling of the basement is a pressure-treated laminated panel that serves as the main floor of the coach. This main floor panel spans over the wheel wells, making the usable area of the main floor nearly 1 foot wider. In the basement, another great four-season feature from Northwood is the fully insulated and heated holding tank compartment. Our large capacity holding tanks range in volume up to 46 gallons for fresh water, 35 gallons in the gray water tank, and 40 gallons in the black tank. The outer basement is protected with tough aluminum diamond plate for lasting durability and a terrific appearance. Up on top, the roof of an Arctic Fox truck camper is amazing to say the least. The structure is built within aluminum trusses having 3.5 to 1.5 inch crown. The crown in our roof offers more load-bearing capacity and excellent water runoff capability to eliminate pooling that can cause leaks. The rigid full-thickness foam insulation is incredibly strong. To prove the point, we sent 26 of our camper line associates to the roof to demonstrate its strength. And don't try this with a competitor's camper. The roof is covered with a continuous one-piece membrane so there's no joints to leak. And we seal all fixtures and edges with a generous application of sealer that's specifically formulated for adhesion to the roof membrane. All Arctic Fox truck campers feature two skylights in the roof, one in the kitchen and one in the bathroom. We also include gutters along the full length of our sidewalls and extended drain spouts to project the water away from the coach. Our roof rack is 7 inches tall, which makes it easier to secure loads, and like the rear ladder, are both powder coated for a tough, long-lasting finish. Also up on the roof are two powered roof vents, one in the bathroom, and a reversible multi-speed model in the bedroom. The roof-mounted TV antenna is also a standard build option on all units. You can add a variety of other options on the top side of your Arctic Fox camper. We offer optional satellite dishes in both standard and moving view self-directing models. You can also add solar panels in either 50 or 100 watt outputs, and an 11,000 BTU roof mount air conditioner is a very popular option. Now let's take a look at the slide out in an Arctic Fox and see why it sets us apart from the competition. All Arctic Fox camper slides are equipped with two heavy-duty rack and pinion slide ram mechanisms. Most others use a gear-driven system, which will slip or stop under heavy loads, while the Arctic Fox, even when loaded, will continue to operate smoothly. Our slide rooms are weather-tight. We include 5 seals around the slide room. There's a thick wiper seal that acts like a squeegee that remains sealed when the slide is in any position. We also use automotive-style bulb seals that are mounted in a track for longer life and trouble-free use. These seals are substantially better than the glue-on foam rubber strips that you'll find on many of our competitors' slide-out models. Our slide-out rooms are deep, a full 26 inches, with the exception of the 811 model, which means more living space for your family. And all our slide-outs feature a large view window, too. And speaking of windows, the Arctic Fox truck camper utilizes large windows throughout its coach. We offer 80-20 tinted windows in all models. Torque windows are standard, and thermal pane sliding windows are available. The rear door lower view window is especially large, which is great when backing up your camper. There's also a front window option in the cab over. And while we're at the cab over, our entire outer skin is a one-piece Phylon wrap, which means no seams and less chance for leaks. We use a solid foam insulated radius block in the nose, so your nose will stay warmer while you're sleeping. We also use solid foam radius blocks on the inside curve where the nose meets the shear wall. The foam offers better support to the Phylon, so it's less apt to dent if bumped. Below the cab over is located our power hookup for running lights, brake, and backup lights. This cord is removable and stowable when not in use, so you don't have cords hanging around. We also install rubber bumpers to protect your truck and your camper when loading the coach. Our insulated compartment doors are the best choice too. They're a full 1 inch thick with all metal latches, catches, and locks. We don't use plastic in our door hardware. For a tight seal around the compartment doors, we use automotive bulb seals similar to the material used around the slide out. We never use glue-on foam rubber, which deteriorates and can tear. Another attribute of our exterior compartment doors, our entry door, and all of our windows is radius corner design. Radius cornered windows and doors are much better quality and are much stronger than conventional square cornered doors and windows. Around the side of the coach, you'll find a number of smart features, such as our dual slide-out battery tray. The tray is large enough to hold 2 large deep cycle Group 29 Marine RV batteries. You'll also notice the battery compartment is pre-wired for a roof mount solar panel. You will also find an access door to the water heater compartment. We include a high pressure outside shower with hot and cold water for a quick rinse after swimming or if you need to wash the dog. There are also built-in jacks for park cable and telephone hookup, and the unit is pre-wired for a satellite dish. The electrical hookup compartment is equipped with a full 30-foot cord. Our LP compartment houses 2 30-pound, 7.5-gallon LP bottles featuring an auto changeover regulator to provide uninterrupted service when the first tank runs out of propane. Our propane mainline is large diameter black iron pipe, not copper, so it's less apt to dent or crimp or develop a leak. The larger diameter pipe allows better gas flow while operating multiple appliances. Another four-season feature are the Arctic Fox's fully insulated, freeze-resistant enclosed dump valves. There's not much point in keeping your tanks thawed if your dump valves are frozen. The tie-down brackets on the Arctic Fox Camper are substantial too. We use top and bottom anchor plates with as many as 6 bolts which pass through the frame. Some manufacturers rely on eye bolts and wood screws to secure the camper to the truck. Around back on the Arctic Fox Camper, you'll find the auxiliary LP hookup for optional barbecue. The aluminum bumper has a locking door at each end for easy storage of the sewer line or fishing poles. There are 3 different positions for you to mount the rear step if you're towing a boat or a trailer. The step has a convenient fold-over feature for quick storage above the bumper. You'll also notice the attractive durable diamond plate kick panel to protect your camper when stepping up to enter. We also offer a diamond plate option on the nose of your camper. The wide rear entry radius corner door has a deadbolt for security and a large lower view window for visibility. It comes complete with a privacy cover and screen door with large kick panel. Our wide rear entry door allows you easier access to the coach and is especially handy for accessing the bathroom when the slide is retracted. The roof ladder folds up for access and is protected with a durable white powder coat finish. The rear awning is large, 7 feet by 8 feet, to keep your entryway dry and shady. You can also order a fully enclosed screened add-a-room option for under the awning. There is also a side box awning available for the driver's side, as well as a slide-out awning topper to keep the rain and the sun off the roof of your slide-out. There's a convenient 110-volt exterior power outlet, and the camper comes equipped with 2 exterior-grade marine speakers on the back wall, so you can enjoy your stereo while sitting out back under your awning. Before we go inside the coach, let's talk about power jacks. Our power jacks are safe, reliable, and built to last. They're a very popular option for our customers. The controls are hardwired into the coach rather than cordless controls. We find a hardwired controller is much more reliable than a cordless, and you don't have to worry about the batteries running out. The controller cord is very long, so you can walk around to view every leg while operating the jacks. The jacks are designed with numerous safety and convenience features and have a manual override for non-powered use. The jacks also have a swing-out option for clearance for dually wheels. Now let's look at the interior features of an Arctic Fox truck camper. All Arctic Fox campers are equipped with a 20,000 BTU forced air propane furnace. And for your summer comfort, you can add an optional 11,000 BTU air conditioner. The electrical system in an Arctic Fox is top quality. The 12-volt system is surge tested 3 times at 600 volts, and the 110-volt system is surge tested 3 times at 1,080 volts. The power center in an Arctic Fox camper is similar to the fuse and breaker box in your home. Simply reset the tripped 110-volt breaker or replace the 12-volt automotive fuse. There are numerous power outlets throughout the coach, at least 8 in every model, and a 9th GFI protected outlet in units featuring a dry bath. There's also a convenient 12-volt outlet in the bedroom TV cabinet. Under the kitchen sink, you'll find a handy kill switch that stops your batteries from overcharging if your coach is plugged into power throughout the winter. The kill switch also stops trickle power drain from appliances when the unit is in storage. Most models come generator ready, so you can add that option if desired. The electrical system comes with a 45-amp power converter and Charge Wizard power management system to properly maintain your batteries. Simply plug your camper into an available 110-volt outlet with the built-in 30-foot exterior power cord. The lighting system in a Fox camper is brilliant. It features recessed variable rheostatic lighting with 2 controllers. One controller is conveniently located at the entry door. When entering the coach at night, you'll find a light without having to fumble around in the dark. It also doubles as a nightlight at the bathroom door. Each coach also includes 2 energy-efficient fluorescent lights, one in the kitchen, and one recessed fluorescent fixture in the cab over. We also provide 2 swivel reading lights in the cab over for directional spotlighting. There's a lighted hood vent over the range in the kitchen, and outside the coach, there's an exterior light on the roadside and 1 porch light at the rear door. The plumbing system in an Arctic Fox camper is well designed for daily use and for annual winterization. All plumbing is constructed with freeze-resistant water lines. Our direct spark ignition 6-gallon water heater lights with the flick of a switch, and the tank is porcelain lined to protect against corrosion. A 110-volt option for the water heater is available if you want to use either gas or electric power. When it's time to store your camper for the winter, our semi-automatic winterization system allows you to freeze-protect your water system in just minutes. Quality and convenience best describes the kitchen in an Arctic Fox camper. The cabinets in the kitchen and throughout the camper are custom made in our cabinet shop. We assemble them with lumber core styles and screw them together on a face frame machine. Our overhead cabinets feature raised arch oak panels, and the under counter cabinets have a matching oak finish panel. You won't find a better built cabinet in any other RV, and you won't find any chipboard in our cabinets either. We mount overhead cabinets to both the walls and the ceiling, creating a truss-like structure that gives our camper substantial additional strength. Our kitchen features include a 6-cubic-foot double-door refrigerator that automatically switches to gas or electric. It also has a ventilating storage lock when not in use. The gas oven is a full 22 inches for more cooking capacity. And the range top is equipped with 2 5200 and 1 9000 BTU burners. Behind the cooktop is an easy-to-clean Lexan backsplash to protect your walls, and over the range is a lighted exhaust hood vent with a 2-speed fan. The kitchen also features a brushed nickel double sink with single-lever faucet and pull-out sprayer. The sink also has a handy cutting board cover. The countertop is an attractive coordinated laminate, and the flooring is 20mm wear surface commercial-grade linoleum. You can add an optional removable carpet kit for the entire living room too. There's a slide-out pantry with adjustable shelves for extra storage, and every kitchen is equipped with a skylight and shade for plenty of natural light when you want it. On the shear wall of the kitchen, we've located the control center of the camper. Here you will see the monitor panel for the holding tanks, battery charge status, and water pump switch. You will also find an AM/FM stereo CD player. The stereo system is connected to 6 speakers, 2 of which are here in the kitchen area. You can also choose an optional DVD player. The control center also includes the residential style furnace thermostat and phone jack. All units are pre-wired to this area for a solar panel monitor, and most models are also pre-wired for a generator switch. On the end of the cabinet is a handy counter extension for additional workspace. Also in the kitchen by the bedroom entrance are switches for the bedroom light, northern breeze fan, driver's side courtesy light switch, DSI water heater ignition switch, and the 110-volt water heater activation switch. We've also located a step assist for entry into the bedroom on the end of the cabinet. There's a pass-through window with nightshade, and a carpeted step with hinged lid and internal storage bin. Also inside this step, you will find the location of the water pump, making it easy to access if repairs are necessary. The dinette in our slide-out is very roomy and will comfortably seat 4 adults. The radius back seats have a suede look accent and are filled with high-density foam cushions. The underside of the cushions are backed with waterproof vinyl. Under the seats are ample storage areas, and there is additional storage area under the dinette step. The large dinette table quickly converts into a spacious sleeping area measuring up to 76 inches by 42 inches. The dinette is fully carpeted and includes a power outlet under the table. Options in the dinette area include an overhead bunk as an additional sleeping area for kids, and you can opt for a rollover lounge instead of the dinette in all models except for the 860. All models of Arctic Fox are available in the popular wet bath design. All baths come standard with a skylight for plenty of natural light, a space-saving sliding door, a fold-away clothes hanger, and are all equipped with a power vent. If you prefer a more traditional style bathroom with oak finish cabinets, the 990, 1140, and 1150 models offer a dry bath plan. All dry baths are equipped with an additional GFI power outlet, and in the 1140 and 1150 models have a retractable hideaway shower screen. The bedroom in the Arctic Fox camper has a tall ceiling height for more headroom. The ceiling is finished with a soft and attractive Ozite Marine Foss headliner, like the ceiling in the living area of the camper. A 2-way, 3-speed Northern Breeze vent fan is located in the ceiling for ventilation. The bed is a top quality 7-inch 60 by 80 queen size innerspring mattress with coordinated bedspread, 2 pillows, and padded headboard. Oak cabinets and accents are used throughout the bedroom. The TV cabinet is equipped with a 12-volt DC power outlet, a 110-volt AC outlet, a park cable connection, and a TV antenna connection with booster. It's also pre-wired for satellite. The cabinet can be outfitted with an optional swing-out arm and flat-screen TV. The bedroom also features a hamper storage cabinet on each side of the bed, and there are three mirrored wardrobe cabinets in the standard plan. A full-wall wardrobe option is also available. Above the headboard are directional reading lights and a full-width bookshelf, and there's a 110-volt outlet on each side of the bed. Between the bedroom and the living area is a durable privacy folding curtain wall, a vast improvement over a fabric divider curtain. Another option is a front storm window and a nightshade. Throughout the coach, our nightshades offer privacy, are easy to clean, and operate quietly, unlike metal blinds. Our window surrounds are fabric-coordinated lambrequins that accent the interior decor. Our interior walls are finished with an attractive and durable vinyl wall panel. The Arctic Fox comes in three color combinations to fit your preferences. All upholstery fabrics are rich two-tone embroidery and suede finish. We know you're going to love the Arctic Fox camper, but to truly appreciate all the features and benefits of owning one, see your local Arctic Fox camper dealer and get the Northwood experience firsthand. Visit our website at northwoodmfg.com and use the dealer locator to find a dealer near you.